Woohoo! Anyhow cook today. Anyhow cook yao mei fan. Paella. English called paella. Don't know where the can or not. Now waiting for the water to dry it up. Slow fire. Plenty of time. Wow! Yao mei fan ah. Okay, just now cook is also quite difficult to control because it's on a pot so the bottom you want to control the fire is not simple, so the bottom also get a bit dark. Okay, so the bottom a bit dark. Oh, yao mei fan. Wow. To get to ha. Okay, so off the fire, so it actually absorb the extra water into the rice. It smell good lah, smell good. Hou guai hiong ah, hou guai hiong ah. So yet to try.各位觀眾，又未飯？OK，今日唔知點解忽然間諗到，因為我有買到包菜 cabbage，所以擠咩落去咧？有擠雞肉啦、carrot 啦、番茄切咗一隻啦，同埋呢個包菜嘅 cabbage，第一次都唔係第一次啦，以前我都有整過下嘅，唔係咁個 style 都係第一次。咁正話，因為我用嗰個 pot，so 個底都有少少窿底。So but anyway，我試下味道先。未必擠得太多水。個飯淋咗啲啦，哦，a bit wet，so the chicken taste 有我擠咗都幾多 cabbage 落去，a lot of cabbage，so not bad not bad，我諗住想擠麻油落去嘅，maybe not，so。所以我都係 anyhow cook，you know first I just season the chicken meat with a bit of soya sauce, some oyster sauce, a bit of sugar, then marinate for a while，跟住再 add a bit starch, then I put in I cut one small onion, the yellow one, and goreng the onion, then goreng the meat. After frying the onion and the meat, then I pour in some water and shimmer it. After shimmering, then the water start to boil. Then I put in the cabbage, carrot, and a tomato and go in and stir for a while until it boil again, then I will pour the rice in. Okay, so edible lah, not very tok kong, very nice, but oh, but I think it's too wet lah. You go a bit drier will be nicer. Maybe I should put it inside the rice cooker to do it. Because I put a lot of veggie, carrot, and this tomato. So you can see the veggie is a lot compared to the rice. Quite a big portion. So this is only half. So I still got another half. Maybe that one for tomorrow or what? Or maybe a bit later supper. Okay? Anyhow cook paella yao mei fan. Wow, today I'm really full. Actually, I've already eaten 1.5 tablespoons. And there's about 1/3 in the pot. So今日我知道食咗呢啲咁嘅嘢好飽，通常我食到好飽咧，揞肚嘅時候咧，我就比較中意飲一飲呢個 isotonic 嘅 digestive enzyme， 係一個酵素嚟嘅，哦，消化酵素幫助我消化，因為有陣時食呢啲咁樣好 starchy 嘅嘢，好似糯米雞、糯米飯啊咁啊嘛。所、so, 以通常我會飲一飲呢個酵素，唔係呢個 stomach 好 bloated up 啊 ，bloated up。所以通常我飲咗呢個酵素咧，個 stomach 就唔會 bloated up。佢 actually 佢含有好多酵素喺嗰度，去幫助我消化。所以呢個叫消化酵素，幫助我消化啦。都變咗個肚唔會揞住揞住啊！有陣時即係話我呢個好 starchy 啊。其實第日煮呢啲咁嘅米咧，我記得我香港朋友教我就係煲仔飯啊。煲仔飯係應該嗰個米我浸咗3-4粒鐘咧，將嗰啲 starch 咧洗走佢，變咗嗰個米再落去煲咁嘅煲仔飯咧。個米夠一粒一粒啊，冇咁 starchy 啊，就係我覺得就我食呢一個好緊要 starchy， 所以第日我試一試個米，我浸翻3-4粒鐘之後，正攞嚟做呢個煲仔飯，試下睇，好，所以食飽咗，揞肚肚，係飲翻杯消化酵素，消化酵素啊。OK， 英文叫 digestive enzyme， so isotonic， 有檸檬味道，好好飲。佢攪咗就變咗液體，就好容易落我哋個肚，幫助我消化。例如老人家啦，佢哋個自己個消化系統冇咁好啦。細佬哥啦，哦，又好好飲。可以試下噶，哦。馬來西亞個樽咧比較細樽，好似呢個 size 咁，呢個就係新加坡個樽大樽，3樽呢個咧就等於1樽大嘅 ，OK， 其實一樣嘅嘢嚟嘅，價錢都一樣，哦，喺馬來西亞買同埋新加坡買都一樣 ，so 可以試一試，person 都俾我知都得。檸檬味道又好入口，如果加兩嚿冰仲夠靚。